Today we're going to show you how to configure modifiers and components for inventory tracking. Sign into the dashboard and click on Products and Services and click on Add Product. We're going to be adding a product called Cheeseburger, in which we'll use the modifier group as the type of bread and the cheese to track as a component. So go ahead and select your category here, your tax, first, we'll make a modifier group for the type of bread. Save it. We'll customize it. We'll add two options, white and wheat. You can also put an upcharge on them if necessary. Save it. Now we're going to save the product. Now we're going to add the component. In this case, the component will be the cheese. Go ahead and put it into a category of your choice. We'll make it non-sellable since we're not really selling the cheese, we're just using it for inventory tracking. Save it. So now we'll go ahead and find the original product that we created. We'll edit. We'll go down to component. We'll locate the product that we just added, which is the cheese. Next, we'll put 1 as a quantity. And then we'll save it. Next, we'll go to inventory. We'll locate the product cheese. Enter your quantity. Save all. Enter your cost. And save. Now, each time you sell the cheeseburger product, 1 cheese is removed from inventory tracking. Thanks for watching. Let us know if you have any further questions.